on this side, so I don't nearly get run over. Thank you. I'm determined not to get off and walk. Hello. Please let there be a fucking hill. Ah. What a nice morning for it. Sorry if I made you jump, fella. Oh God. Oh God. Things out here. Oh shit. I am absolutely. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, you're. I think you can more or less guess what I'm going to ask you.
No.
Okay, well, just let me get down on one knee.
No.
I have no idea where I am. Is Bygrave that way?
Yeah.
I could.
Go follow the road all the way.
Yeah.
Past the church.
Okay, because I know where Bygrave is, and I just.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just came out for a bike ride and headed through Wallington and round there, and now I'm here.
Oh, right, yeah.
So it's the first time I've been here.
If you get down the bottom, right down the bottom of that road, that way goes to Ashwell.
And that way goes to
Bygrave.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's a bit, it's lovely round here, isn't it?
Really nice.
It's
yeah.
amazing what you've, I mean, it's just amazing what you find out and about.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm, you know, you can be in electrical hitching and in 10 minutes you're in the countryside.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
It's brilliant.
Yeah.
Okay, so Bygrave's that way, because then
yeah.
I can go that.
Yeah. That way's
Bygrave,
that way's Ashwell.
Okay, because then once I find Bygrave, I can head towards Baldock and then I know where I am.
Yeah, because this is Bygrave technically,
oh, right.
But the actual, where all the houses are,
yeah.
is up there. Sort of
okay.
Thing.
That's a big horse.
Yeah.
Is it a big horse? It looks like a big horse to me.
She's a big pony. Not quite a horse.
Really?
Yeah.
When you first got on a horse, was it a bit scary?
No, not really.
Or have you always loved horses?
Yeah.
No, it's just, I think it's just to the point where you get to a certain age and your fear sets. You know, not that I'm scared of horses,
no.
But you know how like when you're young and you learn something, you've got no fear?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
It's just like my nephew, he charges around on his electric scooter like he's Evel Knievel.
Yeah.
Thank you, my love. Nice morning for it, isn't it? Hello, dogs. Hello. Thank you. Hello, dog. Hello. Forty-five. 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 45. 45. 45. 45. 45. Hello, my love. Kung Fu. big dog. Sorry getting in your way, my love. Hey fella!
How you doing, man?
Yeah, I'll buy. Thank you. You alright, slag bag?
Oh, sweetheart,
where
have you been?
McDonald's? Oh, no.
Where have you
been? Bike ride.
Oh, I'm just going to do a bit of shopping.
You alright then, my love?
Yeah. I'm just waiting for the results.
What have
my
you...
mum said hello.
Is that your mum?
Yeah, she said hello.
Hello, I can't remember her name.
Carol.
Hello, Carol.
I'll have to... One day...
Yeah.
Right, when... Are you off on Saturday?
I'm never off on a Saturday, but usually I don't start work till
7. Are you off on a Sunday?
No, Mondays.
What, Mondays? Yeah. I'll tell you what, Mum and Dad Day. Mum, are you listening? Mum, what I'll do, I'll arrange it and we can go and have dinner with my mum.
What, in London?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take a few of my mum's.
Oh, that'd be nice.
On a Monday, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
We'll arrange it.
Yeah.
And I've got a...
Yeah, tomorrow I'm booked.
No, not this Monday, yeah. because Stacey's Monday, you know William's sister.
Well, the one...
The one that was in John. The one that was in the army?
Yeah. Stacey's sister. I mean, no, William's sister.
Yeah, yeah. William's gone back to Scotland.
Yeah.
Like, back to, last night. So what we do, we'll arrange it.
Okay, yeah.
I'm going to do a bit of shopping.
Yeah.
You are just going home?
Yeah.
Right, and then what I'll do is I'll ring you on Facebook, we'll time you.
Yeah.
Make sure you bloody answer, don't go asleep.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we'll arrange it.
Yeah.
But I'm just waiting for results and stuff.
Yeah, have you been mucking about with glitter?
That's William.
Alright.
Have we got there?
Yeah.
Yeah, he threw it everywhere.
And there, my love.
Oh, piss off.
Good job, you know. Yeah, I've just been out for a ride.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to go home and relax. Tuesday's year to the day.
Oh, it's today?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, it's just...
What are you going to do?
Me and my sister, we're going to... Right, go and have some, you know, just go.
No, okay, you've got a candle?
Yeah, I don't do candles and all that shit.
Oh, hello, Mum. Yeah, hang on. No, so a serious question. What I do, like, when it's my dad's anniversary, or my stepdad's anniversary, right, I get a candle.
Yeah.
Right, a light candle. I think it's a white candle. And it's just for my respect.
Yeah.
Or, you got magnums at home?
Yeah.
Have a magnum.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so me and Mel.
You're going to have something to eat?
Hey?
You're going to have something.
Yeah, me and Mel are going to go.
You don't eat fish, yeah?
No. There's but milk. We're going to go down to Witherspoons and, you know, raise a glass.
Get your sister to have a Guinness.
Yeah.
Or if you go home later, yeah, have a magnum.
Yeah. But other than that, everything's all right.
Huh?
Everything's alright. Oh, one of the lads that... Hang on.